Here's an interesting pace coming up, the fifth race exacta. It's an optional claiming event. Two of them are in for claiming prices. 3C, Mac Orr, is in for $75,000. And the 6F horse, Watch It Skipper, who is 2-1, is in for $100,000. He's a four-year-old and can be claimed for $100,000. The 6-5 favorite, however, is 2, letter B, Tarport Melody with Michelle Lachance. And here is Jackie Lee to call the fifth. Jack?
They're off and pacing, middle of the racetrack. The ledger for the lead out the rail is Fleet Gypsy. Tarport Melody away third. At the rail now, Macor fourth. Around the turn and down the back stretch, Fleet Gypsy has the early lead, parked on the outside, and up the challenge is the ledger. Tarport Melody takes a tuck in the three-hole. Two back to Macor racing fourth. Another three to Rockin' Abbey, trailing the field. Watch It Skipper and Dawn Patrol. They're up the quarter pole. The ledger has the lead for Joe Marsh. First quarter goes in 29-3. They bend around the paddock turn the first time. It's the ledger in front of full length. Fleet Gypsy second. Tarport Melody third. Lonnie inside, two back, Mac Orr. Moving up on the outside is Watch It Skipper. In the stretch the first time, showing the way is the ledger. Up on the outside quickly now to challenge for the lead is Tarport Melody. Tarport Melody takes the lead to half, 59-4. Around the clubhouse turn they go. Tarport Melody leads at the ledger a second. Watch It Skipper on the outside of close to third. Fleet Gypsy at the rail fourth. Buddy Gilmore drives the outside with Rockin' Abbey fifth. They head for the three-quarter pole. Lonnie inside. Tarport Melody. Watch It Skipper on the outside. They are heads apart for the lead. The ledger at the rail third. Rockin' Abbey has cover fourth. Three quarters and one, 28-4. Onto the final turn. Tarport Melody in from the outside. Watch It Skipper has moved to take the lead. They come to the top of the stretch. Watch It Skipper now in front of a little more than a length. On the outside is Rockin' Abbey and Tarport Melody back to third. To the wire they come. Watch It Skipper shows the way. Trying to close is Rockin' Abbey. It's Watch It Skipper in 157-4.
Strong mile for Watch It Skipper as he wins it for the Storybook Stable in G. Ray Hall of Locust Valley, New York. Wendy Danieau trains this horse and her husband, Regine, drives $6.48, $3.60. He's number six, letter F at OTB. 5E, Rockin' Abbey, $12.40, $7.20. 3, letter C, Mac Orr, $4.20 to show. And the 6-5, letters F and E, exacta, $118.20.